Hey, I'm joking about that. Hello, people. I'm doing another FIFA 17 live stream. So, today we're going to be doing some Ultimate Team and see what we get. My cousin was here like a few hours ago when you're playing FIFA 16 and we'd done a foot draft or whatever, and we nearly got a 190. But we all we got was a 189, which was so close to a 180, or one. Oh, okay. But we made and we had like man of the match, man of the match Ronaldo, team of this, I think it was Tennessee, I don't know, but. Ooh. Ooh. No, I can't. I'm not Aston Villa, so Aston Villa, I want that player and that 25k, because if I had that 25k I can nearly have enough to buy an M4. Oh, Jimmy Vardy. That Jimmy Vardy sounds really good. So I'm okay, Callum. Sorry for that, about that, guys. Now back onto the video. Hello, Callum. So now we're back into the game. Now, as I was saying, it's time to buy some. Time to buy some Aston Villa players. Aston Villa. So, champ. Championship. Aston Villa. Because I'm trying to do a squad builder challenge. What is that? It could. But anyway. Thanks. Left mid, I'm not sure if I need left mids. I'm gonna probably get Taylor. Oh, for birthday card, yeah. I'm gonna get this left back. So left back check. Now I wanna get center backs. There's one. Maybe another center back. Not keeper. That's a left back, I already have a left back. Okay, now I need a striker, I think, but I don't have enough for him. It's a thing where you get like, 25k and some player from the championship, so I'm trying. Yeah, I have to make a full team of Aston Villa and three other teams, so I'm gonna start off with Aston Villa. Okay, I need centre backs here. Where on earth is the centre backs? But I need them to be gold as well, so. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna search it up. Well, that's what I think it said anyway. Oh, come on. Looks like that's it for Aston Villa so far. Oh no, the squad builder challenge. Here, Callum, can you do me a favor? Do you play FIFA that much? I was gonna say, could I use a wee bit of coins? This here's the one I'm doing, Callum. Oh no, you're not watching. Sit yourself. No, where's that? So far, so good. Now I have to play, I'm gonna play a few matches to get my money back up, or get my money. I'm not playing that there, I'm playing online. So that's just how I roll. Good. Online seasons, I got relegated back to Division 9, so. Okay. What? I don't know how to explain it. It's championship. How do you know what? I didn't even tell you what squad builder thing I was doing. Nope. I didn't say that. Bye, Callum. Okay, let's see his team. Okay. That's not a bad team now. That's really not a bad team at all. Why does he have to start?
This is the home team lineup. Sergio Romero plays in goal. Bailey Blind starts with Phil Jones in central defence. Ander Herrera plays alongside Marouane Fellaini in the middle of the park. And the attackers. Marcus Rashford starts up with Danny Welbeck. And here's the shot. Just
just over the top.
Attacking well here.
Firmino!
What a fine save. Referee points for a corner. Shaw.
The shot's on.
That will be a corner. Excellent interception. Possession changes feet. Now Memphis Depay. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Here's Depay. Here's Bellerin. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. And it's a corner now. Well, they've been thwarted here.
He's got his shot off now.
Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Now Lingard. Promising build-up until that challenge. Great interception. Comes in strongly. And the assistant signals for the throw. Luke Shaw. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Hector Berry. It's a very good interception. On the attack here. He might be through. Good tackle. Well, a big sigh of relief from the defenders that that breakaway was stopped. Jerdan Shaqiri.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was woeful.
Delaney. Could be dangerous. He's given possession away here. Fellaini. It's Jesse Lingard. Quick tempo to the passing. The opposition can't get near them. Well, it's promising the build-up then. But the pass finally cut out after they kept the ball quite nicely. Good position here. Well, good through ball. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Well, they've got to work hard to try and get it back. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Fellaini. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. And the keeper's given the ball away. And now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack. Jerdan Shaqiri. Here comes the challenge. I could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely... Roberto Firmino, well, he's fouled him there, there's no question about it. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Read the play well to intercept. I'd like to see this from a ref.
This could be it. Going to try one now.
That's what's showing here. He's not just a flash in the pan. He's a crash in the box. Well, it is the way the modern game is played, isn't it? This kind of breakaway. And they couldn't live with him.
Well, if you've got pace, as this side have, you're always going to be a threat on the counter. It's a wonderful finish.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Go in now. Well, I guess he was aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't find one. Shaw.
Roberto Firmino.
And he could get away here.
Shots on here. Very nearly a goal. It's hit the bar and it's back in play.
Danny Welbeck.
Oh, he's through. Gonna try his luck. He scored. It's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to 2 ahead. They've played well to this point. And sometimes a 2-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. It's almost as if they drew them onto them so that there was space to break into. And how well they used that space.
And that score, he's just got too much pace for those defenders. You can see it.
Gets his foot in there. Good position. And here comes the counter-attack.
He's got his shot off now. Oh, great work by the keeper.
Corner given. At least fist away by the keeper.
And the offside is given.
Half time now, and 2-0 is the score at the break.
So the referee's happy, the players are in position, the second half gets underway. Here's a chance to attack.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that.
Javi Fuego.
Jerdan Shaqiri.
He's one of the best, Martin, at just shifting across, reading the pass.
Cut out the pass.
Short passes, but they're keeping the ball.
And here's the shot. Just skimming the crossbar there.
Did well, stuck out the foot and cut off the pass.
On to the attack now. The break is definitely on.
He's had a go here. And they've got in to score here.
Three of the best. He's made them pay. And that completes a wonderful hat-trick.
It is an occupational hazard for goalkeepers. When you have a bad day, this is what happens.
Yeah, quite right. And he's going to get absolutely hammered in the press tomorrow. You can see that coming.
That's given them a comfortable situation here. 3-0 as the game gets underway. It goes out wide again.
I love to see that. The referee playing the advantage.
Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
That will be a free kick.
Fellaini. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Oh, whistle's gone. Free kick.
It's a yellow card for Phil Jones.
Could be dangerous. And he could get away here.
Shots on here.
Well done to them to get one goal back. Trying to breathe some life back into this contest.
Well, it is the way the modern game is played, isn't it? This kind of breakaway. And they couldn't live with him.
Well, if you've got pace, as this side have, you're always going to be a threat on the counter. It's a wonderful finish.
Jerdan Shaqiri. Well, they're holding their breath here because he could be off for a second yellow. Firmino! Terrific stop. Well, they will have rehearsed this situation, how to defend the corner. They've all got their jobs. Abe Fuego. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that. He's out with a punch to clear the danger.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker.
To get back in the game. I think he rushed his shot there, and that's why it's so wide of the mark. Fellaini. Kieran Trippier. He's coming forward with some danger. Great chance! That's a shot here. He's not just a flash in the pan, he's a crash in the box. It's almost as if they drew them onto them so that there was space to break into. And how well they use that space.
And that score, he's just got too much pace for those defenders, you can see.
So we restart again, 4-1. Crisp defending there. Roberto Firmino. Rashford. Danny Welbeck. It's looking good, this move. This could be it. A chance! He sliced through them, sliced them apart.
Oh, he's just got overexcited there. We all thought he was going to score.
20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Fellaini. Rashford. Good position. They've worked this attack for... He might be through. The shot's on. He's a great team player, Danny Welbeck, but he gets his share of goals for himself as well. And this is in typical Danny Welbeck fashion. Well, this is what you call leading from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up at a very good moment there.
Score here, remember, 5-1. Attacking well here. Crosses in. Roberto Firmino. Presented possession to the opposition now. And Herrera. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. On to the attack now. Javi Fuego. Free kick given by the ref. Throw in now. Well, here we are looking at the fans who are looking on in unbridled joy.
Yeah, and I think you've got to appreciate these matches because they don't come along all too often.
They could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. He's got his shot off now, and he's put it away beautifully. The goal scorer will be happy. More perhaps than his teammates, it's just consolation, but it's one for him on his tally for the season. Well, it does count, and it'll count in the records of the scorer as well. He'll be pleased, but there's not too much for them to be joyful about in these circumstances.
No, a mere consolation, that's all it is, in a game in which they've been well beaten, it looks like.
And Herrera, well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Shots on here. Well, the hands that didn't look so secure look a bit safer now.
Yeah, that'll make him feel a little bit better about himself.
A check on the corner count. And it's a heading chance now. And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. And looking at my watch, 4 minutes left. Gone for the through pass. And Herrera, he's coming forward with some danger, and here's the shot. Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. And the referee has chosen the 4 added minutes. It's Jesse Lingard. And the cross comes in now. The goalkeeper comes out with a punch. And he's threaded the path through neatly. And now the shot! Didn't hit it cleanly at all. Well, they're in a good position here. Saw the pass coming and got there first. That's the referee bringing it to its conclusion here at 5-2, the final score. Super performance here to get the victory in a very difficult match.
Yeah, and I think confidence.
We'd like to see this. This could be it.
shirt early, and your ex will never call. Never call. Sit down and sleep, and the pubs won't shut early, and your ex will never call. Never call.
Starts the match and the kickoff. It's good play until they got that challenge in.
Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team.
Sergio Romero plays in goal. Phil Jones starts with Daley Blint in defence. Marouane Fellaini plays with Ander Herrera in midfield. In attack, Danny Welbeck joins together with Marcus Rashford.
It goes out wide again.
It's Ward-Prowse moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here.
Well, he took it on from a long way out, and I'm afraid it's even further wide.
Well, I couldn't believe it when he was gearing up to shoot from that distance. Really couldn't.
Rashford. Cut out by the defender. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Rushing it here.
He's got his shot off now. And over the bar it goes.
Now Marcus Rashford. There's some potential in this move. Past his man there. He has cleared it well. Comes in with a tackle. Origi. James Ward-Prowse. Fellaini. Lovren. Fanjoni. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
run it back with an interception.
Defender to it first. And here's the shot.
Good stop by the goalkeeper. Wanyama, Fanjoni did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Well, this is the breakaway that's on now. If they can just pass the ball right, they've got numbers coming up at speed. Fanjoni held off the defender with some good touches here. Well, they're in a good position here. James Ward-Prowse passed his man. Great interception. It's looking good, this move. Good strong tackle.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there, passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
To take the lead. It is a miss, a narrow miss. Otherwise, we'd have been talking about one of the goals of the season.
Well, they cut through the defence on the breakaway, and all it needed was a composed head at the end.
On the attack here. And they've cut it out. Victor Wanyama still got the ball, still progressing. Oh, he's through. And now the shot. So close to putting the cherry on the icing on the cake.
Oh, I can't believe he's missed it. Missed the target, missed a wonderful opportunity there.
Intercepted well. Fellaini. Ward-Prowse tight against the touchline, and pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in. James Ward-Prowse. Fanjoni. He might be through. Crosses in. The goalkeeper comes out with a punch. Dangerous. Shots on here.
Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
Here comes the cross. And it's the goalkeeper's ball, quite clearly a wasted cross.
He does read the game well, this lad.
Shots on. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it.
And he keeps possession with that header. That's a great interception.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum
timely challenge. Danny Welbeck. Victor Wanyama. Well, we're halfway through, and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half-time. They have had a catalogue of chances. So we're all set for the second half. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Well, he could be in.
He's got his shot off now.
Oh, I thought we'd seen the breakthrough there, but what a fantastic save from the keeper to keep it scoreless.
Wanyama! Great contact with the header. Great work from the keeper. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Lovren. Routledge. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Good place to win the ball back there, because the pressure was starting to mount, and the interception was timely, to say the least. Great tackle. Now Lingard. That's a weary-looking piece of play from him. Good challenge here. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Phil Jones. And Herrera. Fellaini. Good forward play from them. Tackled well. Divock Origi. Banjoni. Quick tempo to the passing. And he could get away here.
And shoots!
I know what will happen in training, Alan. They'll do that for him and show him what an awful miss it was.
Well, I don't think he'd be rushing home to watch the highlights tonight.
And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. James Ward-Prowse. Excellent control in a tight area. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Joel Matti. Victor Wanyama. Being moved around nicely here. This could be it. And here's the shot. He's kept it out.
Well, we've been privileged to watch two top goalkeepers. Both have been in majestic form, really, and both with clean sheets still.
Good challenge. Fellaini. Origi. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Beautiful work on the ball. And it's a heading chance now. The goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
To take the lead. Good work from the keeper.
Well, I think they're trying to outdo each other, these two goalkeepers, with the saves that they're making.
And he's fouled by Dejan Lovren. Herrera. Fellaini. Could be dangerous.
Our chance.
Good stop by the goalkeeper. Corner. And he goes for goal with his head. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. Brilliant football from this team. It challenges a good one. Danny Welbeck. That's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. It's looking good, this move. Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. Fellaini. On the attack here. Excellent play to lose his marker.
Oh, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Goes for goal with the header. Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. It's a quick break. He can win it here. Don't you just love football? Late drama, and now they have the lead.
Well, no better time. I don't think there's any way back now for the opposition. That looks like the winner.
What a sickener for the opposition, but what jubilation for the scorer and his team.
Yeah, I mean, they kept on going and they got their reward in the end.
I think it was a game that deserved a goal, and now we've got it. Made the challenge well. Little private game between the two of them. Well, this is great teamwork, the way they're knocking the ball around. Well, they're looking for yet another goal from the corner. Danny Welbeck. It could lead to an equalising goal here. Wayne Routledge. Final score here, 1-0.
gather what you need and meet me by the ashes of the tree. We'll be fast,
we'll be right back.